So this is my Michael Jackson collection, and I keep it in the closet. Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're going to be doing my Michael Jackson collection, so let's get into it. So first up, we have Michael Jackson Bad in a vinyl. This one doesn't have Leave Me Alone, but yeah. I don't have like a vinyl player, so I can't play it, but it's cool to have. And it's also like the size of my head, so that's pretty funny. But they're all like that, so that's cool. I think that's pretty cool. Then we have Bad 25. I just love the cover. Looks really, really good. And then this has like some of the unreleased songs from the album. And I just got this one like in March, so it's pretty new, but I really like it. Next, we have Dangerous, the glare. This one I got used, but I really do like it, and it's broken. So, but I think as long as I can listen to it, it's fine for me. And here's the little booklet that comes with it, with like the lyrics to the songs. Here's Heal the World. Yeah, it's not on right, but it's okay. And then next we have Escape. This is the golden cover one. And this one has the songs of like the songs that are on it. And I'm getting all twisted up now. But it doesn't have a booklet, and I lost one of the CDs, so that's not good. Then Essential Michael Jackson. The Essential Michael Jackson. There's a lot of songs. This is a really good one. It's very fun to listen to. Next we have, this is it. Just like the regular movie. I got this at Dollar General. So, and this one also has a booklet. Yeah. But like, has the CD on it right here. Here's the picture. Then inside it has like all of his albums. So that's pretty neat, even though I didn't watch it yet, but I'm going to. Next we have Michael Jackson's Vision, which is like the DVDs of his music videos and stuff. There's some pretty good songs on here, and there's like a bonus part of it as well. This one also has a booklet, but it also has the separate like DVDs. Here's Billie Jean. If you can see that, right? Thriller. Let's go back in the back a little bit. And Leave Me Alone. So this has like the songs and some pictures from those eras. It's really cool. Next we have the Michael Jackson Ultimate Collection. I really like the front cover. And then here's another cover. This one also has a book. Oh, that was massive. I really do like this cover as well, but and it has a bunch of his like songs and like albums and on it listed. And that's basically what this is. Let's put that back in it. Case. And we have my newest purchase, History, which is a double, like, CD thing. It has a CD right here, CD right here. It's two part, so that's pretty cool. I literally just got this, like, Sunday. Today's, like, Tuesday, I think. It's supposed to come May 13th, but it came, like, it's late April. So I really, really do like it. Here's him on tour. My cat's at my cardboard. Here's Bad. This one is like the double like CD. I didn't listen to it yet, but it has 30 songs in total, so I think it's amazing. But oh, and I forgot to show you in the Michael Jackson Vision. It's like three DVDs, all in like different colors, I guess. Well, two of them are gold and black, and then one of them is gold and white. But yeah, it's pretty cool. So my collection is pretty small, but I love it. So yeah, that would be it. We have Vision Ultimate Collection, History. Pretty cool. This is it. Essential MJ. Escape. Ooh, I almost dropped it. Bad 25. Ooh, whoa, that fell apart again. Dangerous. That fell apart. Okay. Bad on vinyl. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. See you guys next time.